2012, sponsored by Crown Royal.
Closely bunched up behind him, setting the pace into turn number four. The drivers get set for the green flag that will sun them on their way for 400 miles of competition. There's Tony Stewart as he gets ready. Dale Earnhardt Jr. also making sure
here they come
the way they should. Woo! And we'll look for the pace car to pull off the racetrack here momentarily. And indeed it does. The pace car pulls off. And the vehicle battles in the hands of Denny Hamlin, the pole sitter. Down the front stretch they come. We're watching the green flag to see if it waves.
Ready?
That's Jeff Gordon, I should say, the 24. Lap number two is completed.